Although rare, the most common fractures associated with arm wrestling are fracture of the upper arm, often a spiral or twisting fracture.